This night is just going to be full of coronavirus jokes. I apologize.